aquarium tank, you'll notice that the diet does what? Versus the regular pop, which?
Sinks.
So we have one pop here that floats and one pop that sinks. Now, why is that?
Diet think it would be good.
Okay, maybe they put less pop in it. We can check the label. This one here says it's got 12 fluid ounces, 355 milliliters. This one here says 12 fluid ounces, 355 milliliters. So same volume of pop in each of them.
More carbonated.
Okay, maybe one's more carbonated than the other, and there's not a real good way to measure that quickly here. And certainly if one was more carbonated, it's possible that it would float or sink. In fact, I believe that's the issue with this one regular one here that does float. It's either the level of carbonation or they are just a little off of that 12 milliliter mark. This will happen with any diet and regular pop. So,
the amount of sugar?
It's got to be the sugar in here. What do they use to give the sugar, the sweetness to a regular pop?
Corn syrup.
High fructose corn syrup. Which is their sweetener, their flavoring. But it's corn syrup, and it's really thick. It's the heavy stuff that we put in the bottom of the density column yesterday. But really thick, heavy sugar, and lots of it to sweeten this. Versus what's used to sweeten diet pops?
Like the little tiny
sugar. The little packets that come in the different colors, usually Splenda or Sweet and Low Equal, NutraSweet. They are... Splenda's different, but most of the other sweeteners are aspartame, is its name. And aspartame is actually a fairly heavy molecule compared to sugar. But the difference is it takes much less of it to sweeten the whole thing. And so if you have most of the packets, again, this is excluding Splenda, but if you take most of your sweetener packets, one packet's usually worth two or three sugars and is much less full than a sugar packet. And that's because it takes less of the stuff to sweeten. And so here, with our pops, it takes much less of the sweetener to sweeten it, and so then it is lighter, or more specifically, not lighter, but less dense. Less dense. And what this means is you get ready to go into summer party and picnic season is that if you've been at a party for a while and all the ice in the cooler is melting and you like your regular pops instead of a diet, you need to go fishing down to the bottom and freeze your hand to get your pop, which is what I always have to do to find my Dr. Pepper and such. Versus if you want a diet pop, they'll usually be right there on top. If it's filled with ice, all bets are off because then there's not actually floating or sinking. It's just a mixture of solids. But as that ice begins to melt, you'll notice that your diets float and your regulars sink.